mean, we're big boy of the Melody TV and the Los Angeles Convention Center 2014 Dub Show.
Yes, sir.
Is it an obligation or are you here by choice?
You know, it's by choice, man. I've been coming to Dub Car Show, just car show. That's a lifestyle for me, man. You know what I'm saying?
Like, definitely.
You know, my kids had a soccer game today, so Dad had to miss the soccer game, but getting so many people, man, and I like being around people.
Are you going
to
be in the doghouse for missing it?
No, man. My queen, the family know if daddy's doing something, then, you know, I'd rather be at home. But this is one of the things, man, where there's so many people that listen to you, but also, man, that you just want to come out and you just want to touch people and say hello, man. So, and that's never work. That's never an obligation. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like if people want to say hello or take a picture, bro, that's the best beautiful feeling in the world.
Hey, you know what? Now that you say that, I actually have a large young following. What's your positive message to you?
You know what, man? My thing is, people always ask, like, how do I get into radio, certain things like that. My thing is, man, you got to be a good person first. And you never know what door is going to open for you. I mean, if I wasn't a good person, I wouldn't have got the radio call. Right. You know what I'm saying? And that was just from the Baker Boys looking out and saying, yeah, that's our guy. If I was the wrong person or scandalous, they would have been like, that guy's more problems than profit. If it wasn't radio, even if I was a janitor or cook, I would still be the best person doing that job, man. So I always tell people, man, just be the best person that you can be. And then everything else under the umbrella fall under the umbrella.
I know you're a busy man. I know you're taking patience.
Man, that's all right.
Thank you for your time.
God bless you, brother. I appreciate you, man.
Likewise.